I'm Bruce Nolan for Eyewitness News. Back to you.